So to me, the stories aren't about those bad guys and us good guys beating them. They're a little bit more complex story about how do I figure out how to resist these very powerful social and cultural waves without turning into what it is that I that limits me, and without perpetuating what limits me.